For me, it is the image of a servant leader. You lead, and at the same time, you work and do the sacrifice. You tell what is supposed to be done, but at the same time, you do the example of how to do this one, or how to follow and how to serve. It is the image of a Jesus who sacrifices for others. It may not bring anything to him. It may not bring anything to me, but at least it was given for the sake of others. Like what he did his sacrifice for others. And also the image of compassion, because in the ministry that I am doing, I have to be compassionate and at the same time be patient with the people whom I am dealing with.